We Filipinos always love to have get-togethers, reunions, and fiestas are a big part of who we are as Filipinos. And syempre, food must be good. So in this class, isi-share ko ang tatlong potluck favorites. Lagi itong hit pag itong ambag ko. Sigurado ako magiging most requested dishes ang mga ito. Let's start with rumaki. This is an hors d'oeuvre that will surely blow your socks off. The saltiness of the crispy bacon complements the silkiness of the chicken liver. Plus, ang napakasarap na glaze. O ha, hindi lang to pang appetizer. Pwede na rin itong pang ulam. Chicken Kiev is a party staple. Don't be fooled by its simple appearance, ha? Kasi merong buttery surprise pag ito'y hinihiwa na. Beef Stroganoff is one of my all-time favorites. It's creamy, savory, just delicious. Over pasta or rice, sigurado akong magiging crowd favorite ito. And wait, there's more. Siyempre, hindi lang dapat masarap na pagkain ang nasa handaan. A delicious cocktail would also be a good idea. So we will include a very pretty drink. Abangan nyo yan, ha? Yes, it is very simple, but mapapawaw mo ang iyong pamilya at customers. Mapa super beginner advance or passion mo lang pagluluto, this class is for you. Lalo kung sanay ka na magluto, nakaka-intimidate lang ng itsura ng food. Pero ma-realize mo, madali lang pala lahat ng timpla. Napaka-easy and worth it sa inyong mga bisita. Mga ingredients na gagamitin natin kadalasan, meron na sa groceries or market. At lalo na sa panahon ngayon, nag-evolve ang mga online sellers. Makukumpleto mo ang rekado. So join me only here at the Bailiwick Academy.